Vsauce, 5 riddles, 4 funny looking land animals, 3 famous photo hoaxes, 2 villains who were supposed to be one-offs, and 1 human soup. It's 5, 4, 3, 2, 1 human soup. The Apex Predator suit is made of human hair, denture teeth, and glass eyeballs. Created by artists Fantish and Young, the shoes alone are made up of 1,050 denture teeth. 2 villains that were meant to be one-offs. The Daleks are iconic villains from Doctor Who that were meant to be a simple one-off alien enemy. They were completely destroyed at the end of their first story, but the audience loved them so much and there was a huge improvement in ratings, leading them to become one of the Doctor's major enemies, appearing in 12 of 26 seasons of the original and all of the modern series. The Joker was originally going to be killed off shortly after his debut. He was supposed to die after accidentally stabbing himself at the end of his second appearance in Batman No. 2. DC editor Whitney Ellsworth thought the Joker was too good of a character to let die. So at the last minute, he had another panel drawn to show that one of the most infamous comic villains of all time was still alive. 3 famous photo hoaxes. In 1861, William Mumler took a self-portrait that came out with a shadowy woman in the background. His friends claimed it looked like his dead cousin, and soon it was declared the first spirit photo. His most famous photo was of Mary Todd Lincoln with the ghost of her husband, Abraham Lincoln. He was eventually taken to court for fraud, where P.T. Barnum testified against him. He was found not guilty, but the negative press ruined his career. Young cousins Elsie Wright and Frances Griffiths took a series of 5 photographs in the early 1900s that supposedly proved the existence of fairies. Writer Arthur Conan Doyle used them to illustrate an article on fairies for the 1920s edition of the Strand magazine. Interest declined after 1921, but in 1983, the cousins finally admitted in an article that the photos had been faked using cardboard cutouts. The Loch Ness Monster has been faked in photos numerous times, but one of the first and most infamous was taken in 1934 by British surgeon Colonel Robert Wilson. It was considered the best photographic proof that the sea creature Nessie was indeed real. But as it turned out, the photo was of a toy submarine with a sculpted head attached, and Christian Sperling, a man involved in the hoax, finally confessed years later. There is still some debate on the validity of the photo as well as the confession. 4 funny looking land animals. The Ai-Ai is a Strepsirrhini native to Madagascar. It's the world's largest nocturnal primate, and is characterized by its unique method of finding food. It taps on trees to find grubs, then gnaws through the wood, making a hole in which it inserts its narrow middle finger to pull the grubs out. The star-nosed mole is a small North American mole found in eastern Canada and the northeastern United States. It lives in wet lowland areas and eats small invertebrates, aquatic insects, worms, and mollusks. It's active day and night, covered in thick, dark, water-repellent fur, and has large-scaled feet and a long, thick tail. The mole's distinctive tentacles at the end of the snout are used to identify food by touch. The Emperor Tamarin is a tamarin allegedly named for its similarity with the German Emperor Wilhelm II. It first intended as a joke, but has since become the official name. It lives in the southwestern Amazon basin, East Peru, North Bolivia, and West Brazilian states. They're predominantly gray-colored with yellowish speckles on their chest. The most outstanding of its features is its long white mustache, which extends to both sides beyond the shoulders. Tapirs are large mammals, pig-like in shape, with short prehensile snouts. They stand about 3 feet tall and weigh between 330 and 700 pounds. They inhabit the jungles and forests of South America, Central America, and Southwest Asia. There are 4 species of tapir, yet all babies start out with striped and spotted coats for camouflage, and all 4 species are classified as endangered or vulnerable. 5 riddles. Madgabs are a group of words that don't make sense until you say them slowly and discover the hidden phrase or name. For example, disc, possible, die, purse. Is disposable diapers. Here are 3 madgabs: buck, spun, he. Disguise, they'll, him, hit. Bull, line, days, sub, hat. Here's a visual puzzle. How many E's exactly similar to the small one of any possible size and orientation can you find? Here's a riddle from you guys. In marble walls as white as milk, lined with skin as soft as silk, within a fountain crystal clear, a golden apple does appear. No doors are there to this stronghold, yet thieves break in and steal the gold. What is it? Before we go, here's last video's winner. Leave your answers in the comments below, and as always, thanks for watching.